Feels like a disrespectful oversimplification to say we wanted different things, to brush it off with an explanation, like attachment styles and timing. You were my everything. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Just another man who leaves. I hate myself for hurting you, but it would make it worse to fix it. I wish I'd figured out a way of keeping myself in it, 'cause I'm meant to be the man you were standing with, not another tally line to justify your fear of abandonment. And I hate how I lived up to your worst fears. Makes it worse how it worked so well for 3 years, and it could all be for the best in the end, but for now it feels like losing my best friend. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? Do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry not for staying who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Just another man. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you saying?